I'm so fucked. So I love you. I've been saying for how long? Shit's fucking everywhere. Alright. I'm gonna do it so fucking we understand, take the time to fucking help. Just I'm crazy. Thanks, guys. If I can come back from this, I'll be surprised, but doubtful. Shit's fucking everywhere. It's literally just coming out of my chest. As fast as I can kill it, comes right fucking back. Hurts. There's so much. It's so deep. Yeah. Can't get the shit out fast enough. I don't know where it goes. Just fucking, it's in everything. Clothes bedding. You are bedding. It all the time, it's just that picking. Dean, there's nothing there. There's nothing there, Dean. It's all in your head. What's in my fucking head, alright? I went to the emergency room the other day, St. Francis Hospital, and they kicked me out. Had security escort me off the premises. Told me there's nothing they can do for me. No emergency. If this is not an emergency, and there's nothing wrong, then what the fuck is it? Why does everybody freak out when I pick? Nobody lets me fucking take care of myself. I can't shower half the time. The shit that I put on my fucking to try and kill this shit. How much fucking weird shit I put on my body? Trying to fucking Dean, you could be so handsome if you didn't pick at yourself. Maybe if people fucking let me take care of myself. I can feel it running around and crawling around inside me and shit. Whatever the fuck it is, ain't all of it. I feel it going down my back. I can smell that. Oh, they assured me so many times it's not contagious, though. Don't worry about it. Whoever you are, wherever you are. Come on. Let's find out what the fuck this is. The fuck up. I'm in like fucking 10 hospitals for this shit. Feel it. Trying to run around. I'd get away. It's like it's part of me, whatever the fuck it is. Because it hurts when I cut it. Whatever it is, isn't part of me, and does not fucking belong inside me. Doing this all at the Lutheran Church in Federal Way. Shit could be in my lungs, it could be in my heart, could be in my fucking other organs. They'd rather tell me I have fucking, I'd rather fucking bullshitting on the man. Fuck away from my eyes, bitches. Some of it's worms, I think. Some of it's fucking other bugs. It's like in my mouth. Ah, fuck. It's like barbed fucking tips. What the fuck is it? I can't tell. But that shit just crawled right the fuck up out of that. I don't know if I still, even if I don't fucking die. I think I should be able to fucking get some money for this. What do you guys think? Let me know. If anybody knows how the fuck to handle this. Because I've only been to fucking 13 fucking hospitals. Who knows how many fucking hospitals. Since last year, I think. Maybe even.